In this video, we will learn to express I raised to the power of 9 plus I raised to the power of 19 in the form of A plus I times B. Here, I is the imaginary unit. Let us assume ZB equal to I raised to the power of 9 plus I raised to the power of 19. The above statement can be re-expressed as Z is equal to I raised to the power of 8 times I plus I raised to the power of 18 times I. As 8 is 2 times 4 and 18 is 2 times 9, so we can express the above statement as Z is equal to square of I raised to the power of 4 times I plus square of I raised to the power of 9 times I. We know square of imaginary unit I is minus 1. So, application of the above property of imaginary unit gives us Z is equal to minus 1 raised to the power of 4 times I plus minus 1 raised to the power of 9 times I. As minus 1 raised to the power of 4 is equal to 1, and minus 1 raised to the power of 9 is equal to minus 1, so Z is equal to I minus I. This is equal to 0. Comparing Z with A plus I times B gives us A is equal to 0 and B is equal to 0. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.